everybody, it's Rory from ANS Gear. We're going to look at a headband today. This is the GI Sports headband. This is a true headband. It is a tie style headband. It doesn't have any clips or Velcro or anything like that, which I prefer. I like to be able to make it as tight and secure as I feel comfortable with and not rely on Velcro to hold it together or fall apart when it starts to wear or anything like that. So a true tie style headband or whatever you want to call it. I call them a headband. It's kind of what everybody calls them. A good length on these. When I'm putting it around my head and tying it up, I feel like there's plenty of space or plenty of material to tie a good knot on there. I'm not trying to fumble around with a small little section to tie that knot. So plenty of headband to get everything secure on there. It's nice and wide. I like headbands that are wide. I mean, the whole point is to protect your head. So why get a weird, like a weird skinny headband? I mean, if you're doing it for a fashion show, maybe that's a good choice. But if you're doing it to protect your head, why not make it as big as possible? So nice and wide here. What I do like about this one is it actually has two pads to it, I guess. It has this kind of like this soft chamois terry cloth kind of a feel to it where this is going to sit right against your forehead and it's going to wick up any sweat that you have. And keep you nice and comfortable, but that's not the only pad that's on here. Stitched in, like right here to here, this is the pad length right there, the actual inside pad length, not the sweatband section. From here to here is a nice thick headband pad in there. So it almost has like two layers of padding, the sweatband, but also the padded section. So when it's on your head, it actually is quite padded up at the front right here. And the padding actually runs all the way from temple to temple, all the way, actually even further than that on my head. I mean, I don't know if you consider my head big or anything like that, but past my temples all the way around. So full protection with good padding all the way around the side of my head right there. And for guys like me that don't have a lot of hair on their head, I think padding is optimal. I hate getting shot in the top of the head or the side of my head right there. It just leaves a big nasty lump and it's uncomfortable. So I definitely recommend a headband, and the GI Sports one here is nice and thick, plenty long, great stitching, great material, great colors. It's like the perfect headband for me. So definitely check it out, GI Sports headbands. They're available through the website. Check there for multiple color options and just styles and designs. Check them out. They're available through the website. Order yours now through ansgear.com.